patient's going to begin in a standing base position. They're going to have their grip forward, and all they're going to do is set the shoulder blade back, hold the position by squeezing their shoulder blade towards the other one, and then returning back out.